Hello guys, welcome to another Star Wars Battlefront. Let's see, what shall I play? I know, I want to do a hero battle. Endor Sallust. What shall I play? I play on... Actually, shall I try Hoth? Because I don't think I've done Hoth before. So I'll try Hoth. Okay. Defeat the enemy forces and collect their tokens to win the battle. Deny the enemy your tokens to stop them from scoring. The first 200 points wins! Okay. So, we're waiting for the game to start. Come on. Come on. It always takes forever. You know, humans have a limited lifespan. It's a wonder I can wait this long and still be alive by the time the game starts. Come on. Speaking of lifespans, humans live about 80 years old. And scientists predict that the first 200-year-old has already been born. And that's how far humans are evolving in terms of their physics and their men... And their... In terms of their... It's... I mean, forget what I just said. It shows how much humans are evolving physically and mentally in terms of intelligence and technological advancements. Anyway, speaking of technological advancements, let's play Star Wars, because there's cool technology in there. Blasters, lightsabers. So, do I want to be good or evil? I think I'm going to be good, actually. Who shall I play as? I don't think I've ever played as Luke Skywalker before, so let's choose Luke Skywalker. Oh, look. He's wrapped in his Hoth outfit to keep warm. I don't think I've ever played as Luke on Hoth ever. So I've never seen... Because I don't remember seeing him in with these clothes on. So there they are. Am I even killing them? Oh, good. Already lost some health. Ooh, token. That's it. So I'm going to stick with my rebel friends, because if they die, I can pick up their tokens so that the Imperials don't get them. Push on, soldiers. So where are the Imperials? I'm going to go right up to their face and... Oh, there they are. Up to their face and teach them a lesson. Okay, so... Where's the health pickup? Oh, it's down there. So it's down there. It's up there. Just follow the arrow which leads to the... There it is. Okay, I don't know what these symbols mean on the bottom of the, just on above the, on the bottom of the screen above the health bar. Tell me in the comments below if you play Star Wars Battlefront. Okay, so where is the shooting? Because I need to, there'll probably be rebel tokens lying around I need to collect. Oh, hello. So press triangle to leap at the enemy and kill them. Oh, there's a rebel. There they are. Yes, they're overconfident. They think they're so clever. Okay, where are the rebels? I mean, yeah. Where is the battle? I need to join. Oh, there. What, was that a token over there? Was it just... Oh, that was the sign pointing to the health pickup. Okay, I need to rest. Oh, rebel tokens. Don't want the enemy to win. Triangle to attack. So, I'm doing slightly better than the Imperials, and I can do even more better with full health. Let's just pick that up and go back out. Look at the way he runs, it's so fast, it looks like Usain Bolt. Collect it, yes! Ooh, some specialized stormtrooper, which is going to make the game difficult. How come he's still alive? Must be his armor. So I'm just running around like a chicken. So where are the tokens? Oh, hello, Mr. Sniper. So where is the sniper? Oh, I mustn't touch the fire, I'll bet I get burnt. Oh, hello. Oh, thanks for the backup. Oh, I was hit by... So I need to find... Oh, hello. I'm going to find the health pickup. So I don't want to die. Because if I die, I lose a lot of points. I'm going to drop a lot of tokens. And those tokens are going to make the Imperials win, but make the Imperials get a lot more points if they just kill a rebel soldier. Oh, back to 100. So I was feasting on these tokens there, eating them up. These stormtroopers are everywhere. So they're not wearing... Some of them don't wear their helmets. Oh, I deflected it. Specialized stormtroopers give out these tokens that are worth like 4 or 5 points. Whereas just ordinary stormtroopers, they give out tokens that are only about like 2 points. So if I run and jump with the force, am I going to get to the other side of the thing? Yes! I do. So where was that person aiming from? Jumped on him and killed him in one movement. Yes, I just went past the halfway line. So who is... Whoa, 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 whoa. Where's the health pickup? Because I'm dying. If I go in here, it'll be safer. It's a lot... Oh, I can't... It's... I can't see the... The sign pointing to the health pickup. Oh, there it is. Was that the health pickup? Killed him on his way to the... Killed him on my way to the health pickup. So where is it? Where the hell is it? Is it underground? Oh, there it is. It's just by the entrance. So I need to go back up and get my revenge on that stormtrooper who tried to kill me. Oh, hello. So where was that stormtrooper? Oh, is that him? I don't know. Maybe. At least I got my revenge on the Empire for trying to kill me. Rather than an individual stormtrooper. Okay, there's more people trying to kill me now. Where are they? Oh, is that the storm... Is that... No, that's a rebel. Okay, where's the... Oh, there he is. So that must have been a TIE fighter that crashed on the planet's surface. Tried to hit me with his gun. I don't know, what you call it? What do you call it when the storm... When soldiers go right up close to you and hit you with their weapons rather than shoot them at you? Instead of shooting you with the gun. They physically hit you with it. Is there a word used to call that? I don't know. Maybe tell me in the comments below. Well, the Imperials are doing... The Imperials are catching up. So I need to... Well, where... People are shooting at me with rocket launchers. Jump! Jump! Keep jumping! There's his token. An Imperial rocket launcher. Triangle. Oh. Dead. Triangle. A lot of delicious stormtroopers to get my healthy tokens from. Like I'm feasting on their meat. Oh, whoa, whoa, my health. Where is the health pickup? It's over there. Not near the fire, because I'll die, I'll burn up. Come on. Okay, if someone shoots me, I'll be really angry. There. Someone's trying to shoot me. Oh, yes. Got the pickup. Where is that stormtrooper? Oh, he's behind me. I want to deflect the blasts. Because if I deflect them, maybe I'll deflect them back towards the stormtroopers and kill them. Or maybe I should just go after them and kill them instead. I won! Wait, who won? Yes! Victory! Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. And, X to continue. So, I will see you... I'll see you in, hopefully, another Star Wars Battlefront video. Please like this video, comment, and subscribe for more Star Wars Battlefront videos. Peace out.